referee going to inspect the damage, I think, before maybe coming back to see the Sydney FC skipper.
Boot is high. He's lucky to get away. It is up to Wilkinson after all.
Over the top for Borello. Again, it's well flighted.
Centre circle, this isn't good.
Does not look good at all.
In favour of Sydney, the back of that substitution, there's a high boot on Talo Ritro. Not on, by Talo Ritro.
Well, for the team from the west, but that ball back post, and Max Burgess almost turned that into his own net. This first half was adding four near post. The header wasn't an easy one.
Secure possession. It's like claims from the gallery that Caceres used his hand.
Traore, the comeback is a good one. Makoto. Delivers. It's a good ball into the danger area. Shot on the turn by Tommy Merchula.
Honda has been allowed to leave the field and then come back onto the field.
On to the field so that play can't continue as 10. Now Beedling has come to get involved. One way to make your mark. Lolly one way, then the other. Bakoto, no foul, says the referee. Amalfitano, that's nicely done, right through midfield. Here's Borello. Bakoto, Bozanic, and Carluccio up. There's the effort. Before that, Darren Carluccio makes way for Nick Milanovic.
Fly down in the box.
I think it's Paolo Retre who claimed he was caught by a swinging arm earlier. See if we have it on a different angle, because that depth of field is very deceptive. Collision between the two. Was there anything more in it? He's come across. Koto's not watching. There, enough in it there. You don't see a real slapping action. It's a hand raised as much as anything, but it does catch him in the eye. The Sydney FC players are all saying the culprit is over there. And it's a red card for Yeni Mbakoto. Schneidlin coming across to get Bakoto away from the fourth official. He is absolutely furious. Should be over 700. Oh, as they've equalised! And it's Beedley! On debut! Incredible story! The ball bouncing around. And the 10 men of the Wanderers are back on level terms.
Well, you might have to wind that back, Robbie. Sydney players by their position.
Sydney gave it everything. Yeni Mbakoto's red card in the 64th minute. Really putting paid to Wanderers' chances. but there were so many subplots, so many stories, including the two former teammates who now settle a few scores.